For one thing, the McLaren Technology Center was a tad smaller. Let's go.